I believe tourism is going to be the biggest money earner for this country in times to come.